The global coronavirus pandemic has resulted into the postponement or cancellation of several events around the world. One of the biggest events affected now is the Expo 2020 Dubai. The General Assembly of the World Expo Awarding Body has officially approved a one-year postponement of the Expo 2020 Dubai due to difficulties posed by the coronavirus pandemic. The event now would start in October 2021 instead of October 2020. The event will still be called Expo 2020 Dubai. Earlier this month, the Paris-based Bureau International des Expositions called by said the required consent of two-thirds of its 170 member states to delay the Expo had been surpassed. The event is a business and cultural gathering that lasts nearly 6 months and is held every 5 years. The United Arab Emirates had proposed the postponement in March after participating countries asked for a delay to focus on the novel coronavirus outbreak.